All right, welcome back, PPD fam. It is me, Big Papa D, and we're back for another one. The other day, I did a song with Alan Walker and this artist, Putri Ariani, and I was inundated. I love the response. I appreciate the response. I was inundated with requests and all kinds of love. And this song I'm doing today, what I'm doing today, is the most requested video.
Now it is time for the greatest, most handsome, talented reactor in social media today. Who wrote this nonsense? None of this is remotely true. Most handsome? Hardly. You've got to be kidding. Here's some chubby guy who is slightly more entertaining than watching paint dry. Big Papa D. This check better not bounce, fatty.
Okay, so what we're doing today, everyone said you gotta do the golden buzzer video on America's Got Talent. You gotta do it. So that's the first one I'm jumping on. She has quite a catalog that I'll be able to do as things progress here. But here we are. If this doesn't get blocked by America's Got Talent. Without any further ado, we have Putri Ariani receives the golden buzzer from Simon Cowell. Was that America's Got Talent 2023? So it was recent. Wow. Here we go.
I always dreamed to be on America's Got Talent since I was little.
Are you nervous?
A little bit.
Are these your parents?
Yes.
And what are you going to do on AGT?
I'm going to be singing and playing a piano.
Oh, you're
going
to be singing.
Yeah. My biggest challenge is people look at me just as a blind person, not as a musician. But when I'm singing, I feel like a superstar.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Just be yourself.
Yeah.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you for coming to AGT. What is your name?
My name is Putri Ariani. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Indonesia.
Hello. Putri, is this your first time in America?
This is my very first time. I'm so excited. I love all the things in here. Yeah.
What is your talent?
I am a singer.
How long you been singing?
Maybe since I was born.
And what is your dream?
My dream is being the biggest diva in the world, like Whitney Houston, and win a Grammy Award.
Oh, wow! Yes!
Dream big.
Are you going to school now?
Yes, I'm in high school, but I hope that I can get in Juilliard College of Music for my college program.
Awesome, that'd be cool.
Why AGT? Have you always wanted to come here?
I hope that I can win America's Got Talent so I can reach my dream.
Okay, we're so happy that you're here and excited. We want to see you.
Thank you so much.
Good luck.
She's so sweet.
So cute.
Yeah.
Does that mic feel like it's a good spot for you? Cool. Are the keys good?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Have fun.
It's amazing to me. Her, like Stevie Wonder, Ray Charles, can play the piano when they're blind. But I guess that once you get good, you don't need to see it. That tone quality.
Left me alone, 'cause you'll find someone better. You went that way with her, and one thing I know, you break my heart, break my hope.
I'm gonna cry.
So down in a loneliness, you left me when I did. Thought you were my person, being my prince, but I was wrong.
Okay, I gotta pause. Nah. I'm gonna let it go the whole way. When she's doing that little choppy, whispery part, and the fact that she can maintain that such deep tone quality there, that's impressive. I mean, that only the good, really good singers can do that. And her voice is so mature for somebody her age. Very, very mature. Very, I don't know, like tested, full, and strong.
Thought you were my person, being my prince, but I was wrong. Oh, baby, you change your fate into the blue.
Wow, wow.
Oh, boy.
My nose is so red. Oh, man.
Thank you.
This is amazing.
What is he doing there?
I don't know.
Hi, Katie. This is Simon. This is Simon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Her voice is amazing.
Yes.
And you have father.
Yes, I'm father.
Very nice to meet you.
Yes, nice to meet you.
Does Katie have a step in the song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to
listen
for Pokemon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, she's gonna do another song.
Yes, thank you.
What did you want?
Well,
another song? Did you like that one?
I just said to Putri, I like her voice so much.
Thank
I
you
want
so
her
much,
to
Simon.
Sing a second song, please.
Okay, number one, I gotta recover. Her voice is so soft and whispery, and then she just has that power, and then the ability to hold those notes and the range. Impressive. Very impressive. It's just amazing the gifts that, and call it whatever you want, God, whatever, whatever you believe in, but the gifts that are just given to people all over the world that are just amazing. And it's just, I'm a type of person that anything beautiful makes me cry, whether it's beautiful performances or art or scenery or sunrises and sunsets. I'm very emotional when it comes to that stuff. And this is just, yeah.
Song? Did you like that one?
I just said to Putri, I like her voice so much.
Thank
I
you
want
so
to
hear
it again. To sing a second song, please.
This song is special for you, Simon.
Well, thank you.
Do that you're not
heard. What a voice.
What I gotta do to make you want me? What I gotta do to be heard? Why do I say when it's a love, baby?
Yeah.
Sorry seems to be the hardest word. Sad, so sad. It's a sad, sad situation. And it's getting more and more absurd.
She has that R&B, that the attitude, that sass, a part of that, that spoke, it's almost spoken. And then it's just, wow. Wow. She has all these talents and assets that she's just checking all the boxes. See that?
Hello.
She just feels it.
It's sad, so sad.
I can't be here now.
It was amazing.
Thank you.
We're all mesmerized by you. Your voice, you're an angel.
Thank you so much.
I think you just used the word, you know. A lot of people don't believe in angels, and I think one just landed on our stage.
Thank you.
You're a superstar.
Yes.
Sounded so beautiful tonight, especially the very first song that you sang, like how you switched from your chest voice to your head voice, like
that's
how
my...
you...
Sorry? Yeah, sorry? That's my original song.
Oh,
thank
wow.
you.
That's even beautiful. More amazing.
Wow. Very, very,
wow.
very good.
Wow.
I thought it was like a pop song. It was so good.
You didn't even tell us that.
Well, I think we're all feeling the same thing. You're 17, you write songs, you've got an amazing distinctive voice.
Thank you so much.
I mean, really, really good. You have a kind of a glow about you. And tell me about, you're waiting for something at your school.
I really want to go to Juilliard.
Okay. I don't know whether this is going to make a difference or not. However,
he's standing up.
A sharp spirit won't calm me down. I'm going to send a flood in a drum around.
This is great. This is true.
Oh,
this
I can't. I'm not gonna be able to record any more videos.
This is me.
I'm sorry, guys. I've just got lost in this. I don't think I paused in like 5 minutes. Oh man. So it's. I mean, it's happy, but it. Yeah. Brings tears to your eyes. Oh man.
This is great. This is proof. This is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Simon, can you say a little bit about why you pushed this golden buzzer?
Because she's brilliant.
Absolutely!
I got the silver.
It's true. There's the gold.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What a moment.
One more time for Pucci Ariadne!
I am blown away. And you're a great songwriter as well.
You make my dream come true.
You made my dreams come true.
This is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Oh, man. Man. I tell you what. If that doesn't touch your heart, then you're dead inside. Oh, so beautiful. So beautiful. All right, so that gives me an idea. That gives me an idea. That was the most requested thing from the people that commented on my last video. Man, I'm a mess. It's going to take me. I'm going to have to stop recording and take some time. Oh, man, I'm a mess. Sorry about that. Sorry about this. Runny nose and tears and all that. That tore me up. That tore me up in a good way, a happy way. But wow, that's amazing. All of Pootree stuff will be in the description, so make sure you hop on over, like, subscribe, show the her all the love in the world. All my stuff will also be there. Rumble, TikTok, Patreon, Super Thanks is available on most of the videos. We are creeping up on 12,000 subs, so if you're not yet a subscriber, please hit that subscribe button. I have two other channels, a rap channel and a country channel. If you're not subscribed to those, if you could check that out, I'd appreciate that also. I appreciate you. This has been an experience. You will see me again. Peace and love.
I can't believe you're still here. Did you fall asleep? If you like this video, I suggest you subscribe and or seek professional help. Your choice.